see Hotel Krott. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
Out here alone?
I'll use my power. I know my way around.
Thank you.
What's going on? Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those Grand Exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. Please, it'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor's been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel.
position, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet Spotty? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the Grand Exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
not the House of Vanini. At the house.
No matter what fate brings, no. Serving.
Welcome to.
This is a.
I shall open it.
No matter what, serving.
Welcome.
I know my way.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it off, close to you, I'll feel good, cause I just don't feel like your step for me. won't you step with me, dance with me?
Flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne me réconforte. Je t'attends seul dans le noir, je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur, un murmure de ma propre confession. De mon cœur, où es-tu maintenant? Il s'agit d'attendre toute ma vie. N'entends-tu pas ma petite voix? Je t'attends depuis longtemps.
Welcome.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am Victor, the champion. Fight to the followers of the truth!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes. The ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Sainta's statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bombolone.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any? As a personal favor? We knew you were a true friend, and generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemists to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I won't ever forget your kindness. Now go. I never forget a friendly face.
to startle you. It seems that the power of the listener...
It's powerful enough to send not only my voice, but even illusions.
I came to you because I wanted to tell you about Simon. The terrible things he does. I should have told you about Simon earlier. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. His Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. That's why I woke you up. If you find the Isle of Alchemists, I will help as much as I can. Whatever choice you make.
Was once human.
Or maybe it wanted someone to remember.
But the alchemists have tainted everything. The gold coin tree is a pathetic creature they create.
Like many of their creations, it's tragic, but useful. If they get the chance, the alchemists might force me to make such a tree for them. Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. With the fruit, collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue petrification disease. Puppet frenzy. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. It contains the...
That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves. Simon coveted Ergo's power. And he noticed that the process of curing...
Krat became a city of monsters, and
the King of Puppets tried to stop
us. Now, our only hope is you.
Oh, this device must be powered by gold coin fruit.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside Krat. They sent us in pairs to investigate. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. I get the puppets. What is happening to... I get the puppets. What is happening?
Will you do... For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just, I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift.
Antonia has heard about the Grand Exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened. Perhaps because Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. But I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use... Please find a way to treat...
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed... Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Are you sure? I can make a cure. I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life. I'll make the cure if you give me one goal. Stalker, please. The cure isn't exactly stable. Give it to the patient as soon as possible.
I believed in you, and my belief has been rewarded. Possibility of imminent death, though. Why won't pain ever... I cannot make this job. What would you choose? I see that you too are reluctant to bid farewell to Lady Antonia. I wish she could stay with me longer. Even if that time might be painful for her. Is that selfish of me? Feelings are such frightening territory. I hope I will dispose of that cure, lest I be tempted.
Thanks for keeping me.
I know my way around. I know my way around.